G'day, Knightyme here, doing a video for ZMoulton, how I found YouTube. Well, I was looking for something interesting to do. I was looking under rocks and there it was. Just kidding. Anyhow, back in about 2006, I was actually looking for something to do, something to watch, and I come across YouTube. So I watched a couple of videos and thought, oh, this looks good. I signed up, like I said, around about 2006. Didn't do much except for comment on the videos. Actually, I made my first video, what was it, about 2010? So about, you know, three years later, 4 years? It was late 2006 and early 2010. So it might have been 3.5 years before I actually made my first video. And about a month after that, I made my first video where you could see this. Scary, isn't it? So that's my story about how I found YouTube. Don't know what else I can say. Pardon me. I just found it interesting, and since I started making videos, I've found it much more interesting to watch and be a part of. See you later.